sir. I've authorized you to get let through to the summit. Don't let me down. All right. It's amazing what happens when you get a kid in the group and a dog and a duck. I mean, you're allowed to do stuff then. Get him. I'm hoping that reflect allows me to reflect in midair. Because if, for whatever reason, getting in the air puts me at a disadvantage, it's a bad idea to get up there. Okay, good, because I was a little worried that it would... Because anytime I get up in the air, I have no way to defend myself. Well, I really don't have a way to defend myself on the ground, but yeah. Yeah. Hurry to the mountain summit. Don't let more morale dip. Push! Push, 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 push. Oh! Okay, start. There you go, buddy. Don't get wrecked. Push, 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 push. Push it. Push it to the limit. You know, if this is infinite, this might be a good area to, like, farm. Balls. Oh, horsey. You just get to walk away. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Wait, did the horsey... horsey left. You just gotta push it to the limit. No, I'm not actually. Well, partly because I also don't go after. Oh! Get it with the fire! Get with the fire! Beat it violently! With sticks and stuff! Okay, I'm up here now. Oh, not another one! Honestly. Okay. Will somebody get behind it? Dropping balls left and right here. Itchy, thank you for the host. Appreciate it. Oh, get behind him. Oh, thanks, Itchy. Are you heading out for the day? Hope you have a great day if you do.
You ain't that bad.
A man among men. Thanks. As they just nonchalantly walk up there without any help. But the captain. Captain. Ooh, Ooh, sorry about that. Well, hopefully you're feeling better today. Ping sure did great. You bet he did. Fine, I'll let you join my troops. But I'm still not convinced you have what it takes to be a worthy soldier. We've been saving your ass, and you've done nothing. You need to learn how to be a leader. Why not? Alright, Suga, you take it easy, buddy. Hope you have a great day in case I don't see you. It's alright, Sora. I'll find a way to show him what I'm made of. Just give me a chance. That's the spirit, Ping. Sir. Wait, how is being Mickey? How do you go Mickey? What? So basically what you're telling me is you can't lose? Good going, Ping. Thanks. Nope. Gotta beam at Sora. It's a matter of honor and pride and... Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Ooh, yeah, that does suck. Well, hopefully, so long as getting some motion back and feeling. Okay, girl, here's a chance. I just saw this roof shady guy. And I know it's Shan Yu. That's the Hun leader. We got to tell the captain. Right. Wait. Everybody use their heads a sec. Now, why are we here? To make the captain sure, see Mulan, I mean Ping's talents, and bring honor to her family. By saying, hey, Shan Yu's here, FYI, so let's go find out where Shan Yu is by ourselves. Then if we're lucky, we can fry him up good. Though just tracking the guy should earn us our stars. Captain Musclehead will have to notice my girl. Oh, he'll notice her. Bow chicka bow bow. Let's go. Well, we'll help out. Now we're cooking. Shan Yu's in a cave outside the village. If I die by accident, hopefully, or lack of skill, then yes, but I want to see if I can try to beat him without it. I died so many times before. Ooh, I should go over here. Kind of want to make it a college effort attempt, that sort of thing. I went into a cave. Yeah, I'm not big on achievement hunting, admittedly. I used to be, but not anymore. World of Warcraft had made sure of that. Dead end. There's nobody here. All right, Itchy, you take care, and hopefully have a great weekend. Scream. Yeah, I've already done some screamies. Trust me. SJ saw to that. A few people as well. Hello. Wait for me, Donald. You guys just gonna leave? Hey, wait up. Donald, Goofy. Wait. What is it? Sora, Bing! See, this is why you never split up. He's not even making a laugh noise. He's just like, nyeh, nyeh, nyeh. He's air laughing. Oh, horsey. Alright, and of course... Oh, fire time! Fire time! There we go, fire time! Fire time! Will you stop it with just the tip? Well, got most of the little guys. Damn it, how the... Hang on, let me... Okay, so you can't actually get behind this guy. You know, okay, so how are you supposed to... Maybe it's just me, or they didn't anticipate, like, I don't get this game sometimes. Like, they give you enemies who, until you get an ability that allows you to get out of their way, for all intents and purposes, they want you to get hit. Oh, stop! Oh, not cool. Not cool. Ping. Ping, what are you doing, ping? Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay, hang on. You know what? Here, come here, motherfucker. Wait, okay, you know what? Okay, just gotta get on the side. Just... Okay. Okay. Go. Now I have a slide dash. I don't have what I... They either give you guard or you're supposed to be able to hit their hit. Etch. Nice fighting, Ping. You were amazing. Mushu, you were useless. What happened to your summon, buddy? Huh? You okay? No, I'm not. Yeah, thanks to Ping. Who did nothing. Sorry. Come on. Time to report to the captain. You know, she was so much cooler in the movies. But Shan Yu wasn't here. Please, that Hun is old news. We're gonna tell the captain how thousands of Heartless stormed the cave, and Ping took out almost every one of them. Except for that's a lie. On two fronts. Okay, so it gives me just a few bit more. Ha ha! So that's why that's been tricky. Right. I'm gonna get rid of that. I'm gonna get this, and I guess I'm gonna get this because I'm gonna need this. And I get this. Son of a bitch. I guess what I'm saying is I would like to, if I had more mobility in the game. Oh no, I'm listening. I'm just ignoring. Some articles will give you. Okay. I'm gonna have to level up the... Captain. I was gonna level up everything to begin with, but if that's how that's gonna work, I want that mobility.
Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch.
It's the difference between Dark Souls and Kingdom Souls is... Captain. Or... Kingdom Hearts.
Where did they go?
Dark Souls.
Can you say time curse? Your face is so fat.
Accessory. Kinda is our fault. Dark Souls allows you to have mobility, right? You can restrict the mobility that's dependent on the player. It's just
you mean my fault.
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this.
So, is this we're gonna get that let's get down to business? Oh my god, that'd be brilliant, right? All of a sudden they start screaming, let's get down to business. To defeat the Hun. Oh, yeah, no, SJ, that last one's actually not true. Intentional nipples, no, but there are actual nipples in Disney movies. There's a lot of sexual things in Disney movies that go unnoticed unless people look. Because the artists are weird and they like to do quirky things. Is the slide dash the typical one where it allows you to just go straight across? It's gotta be, right? Is it even raining out, Gabby? I doubt it. Yeah, it's interesting that classical Fantasia got away with it. Oh. Not gonna lie, it was more intimidating when it was actually a whole bunch of Huns.
Attack.
Oh, you can actually say something. Look at all that XP. Oh, look at all that XP.
Man, bathroom.
What, Hun?
Bathroom.
Why are there no party members? Looks down and is like, sir! Cough check, anybody? Anybody? Yeah, I think I remember that. Oh my god. Ha ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Get in there. Get the XP. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Ha ha ha. I so want to drive right now. Speed trap. Oh. Back off.
This is it. It's over.
I'm oddly curious about the live action Beauty and the Beast with the character, the actress who played Hermione in Harry Potter. Apparently she plays Belle.
Stand back.
We'll handle this.
Wasn't it Mulan? Oh, okay.
Huh. Sorry.
There we go. Okay, it's like, yeah, wasn't it? Emma Watson, thank you.
Flint, huh? Flint, I need some. Yeah.
Grab him.
Wait a second.
You're going the wrong way.
I'm hearing, oddly enough, they got the original voice actor for Beast. So the one who played in the animated is reprising his role for the CGI Beast. I don't know if that's true, but I was hearing a rumor about that. I love a source that's like, I'm gonna stare at this the whole time. Honestly, if I saw somebody grab a rocket and shoot it at a mountain, I'd be running the other way. Just head start.
Thanks, Ping.
It was nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you.
Did you guys see the Andy Serkis Jungle Book that's coming out here soon? Apparently, it's going to be much, much darker, like the original.
A cannonball. The head ancestor's going to hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's quit this charade and go home, girl.
Welcome back, Yoko.
What?
Is it Duck and Dragon?
A woman? It can't be.
Ping! Captain!
He's not freaked out by a talking dragon?
Oh, boy.
That shit's okay. Normal?
You all knew, didn't you? You knew Ping was
it doesn't?
A woman.
Damn.
In disguise.
Who they have, who they have him for, Beast? Different person? Shit.
I can't believe you lied to me. The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death.
But since you saved our lives and stopped the Hun army,
now
you get a
you're all dismissed.
Smack on the wrist.
My debt is repaid.
For saving the country.
The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Mulan, I blew it.
Dan Stevens. No idea.
Thank you, everyone. Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big
Downtown
deal.
Downtown Abbey, that's what he's known for.
So, Ping.
Oh,
I mean, Mulan. What are you gonna do now?
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends.
Does anyone want to check to make sure that, you know, Shan Yu's dead? Ping has gone back to being Mulan. Mulan learned a new ability. Regret. No? Oh. And she can be swapped out. Sweet. Mm-hmm. Limit command has been added. Show the limit, then select it. Limits are abilities that consume Sora's MP and XP with party members. A lot of villains in Disney movies just don't know when to stay down.
Shan Yu.
He's alive.
He's heading for the Imperial City. We've got to warn Shang.
I'm gonna make a college effort to fight him. Where am I going? Just go back. Never mind. Okay. Oh no, horsey man. No! No! Oh my god, horsey man! Excuse me. I am hoping that we're going to get our first Keyblade here.
Shang! Shan Yu is alive. He's headed this way.
And why should I believe you this time?
But she's telling you the truth.
Thank you, SJ. Guy definitely gets around. Your leadership has caused them to become heartless.
The courtyard, and you can save the Emperor.
That's an order.
All right. Okay. Vika Vika. Lucia! Woo! Got you, motherfucker! Oh, come here. Nope. Get over here. Stop running, damn it! Donald, no offense, buddy. Why aren't you healing me? I'm a little worried by this. The Emperor's in danger. I am wearing, like, the best suit right now. No time to lose. Too bad I can't just have Red the full time. Alright, let me figure out what the hell's going on with Donald. Because he's not even healing. Use it freely. MP cost is 3? Oh. Why is that a thing? Donald, you have like one of the most inefficient heals I've seen in an RPG, period. My god, no wonder why you're not using it.
Now you'll bow to me.
Kick him while he's down.
It ends now.
Right now.
First we crack the shell, then we crack the nut inside. Oh, wait, what? Okay. Oh! The gate is down.
Ready.
Hang on, give me one sec, guys. Mickey didn't show. Okay. Let me switch up Donald real quick. Honestly, if Donald's gonna be a situation where he can't use his heal because it's going to take everything he has, then I'd rather have him do something than nothing. Round two. Why are the gates at half strength? Get it. No. Bad bird! So they're gonna get the gate! I need them to get the bad guys, not... I need them to actually go after the minions, not after Lian Shu. Or Yan Shu, whatever. Okay. There we go. So while I'm finding him, they're getting the other guys. Shan Yu, Lian Shu. Kazoon tight.
Oh.
They're going after the bird! What's wrong with you guys? Don't go after the damn bird! Oh! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh! Oh my god!
Ready.
Ah! I can't believe it restores the. How does that make any sense? How? Does that make any. Oh, that makes no sense to me. That. Okay. Oh my god. I wonder why. Get him! The idea, Buttercup. Keep harassing. Welcome back, Zang. We had two deaths. Two sort of deaths. On this because door breaks easy.
KO!
Yeah, I gotta fix that volume. Little bit.
Now that's what I call burning some honey bun. Oh yeah! Mulan's the best. Now wait a minute, I'm the best. Mushu's the best.
I've heard a great deal about you, Fa Mulan. You stole your father's armor, ran away from home, impersonated an imperial soldier. You deceived your commanding officer, shamed
Yay,
the entire
new blade.
Chinese army. Dishonored your family name.
We get the picture.
You're fucked up.
And in the end, you have saved us all.
So many soldiers in the back couldn't do that. Bit of a problem.
Your Excellency.
Captain Lee.
I feel like there's a difference in res. Anyone else? Between
Take
the Emperor and Lee?
so the world will know what it is you have done for China.
Thank you.
Mulan.
Yes?
Sora.
Sir.
Donald. Goofy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you? Is that all there is to say, Captain? If you wish to win the heart of Fa Mulan, China's bravest woman, you'll have to be a bit more eloquent than that.
Can I
just gotta tap that.
Thanks for everything, Sora.
Now they gotta let me go back to being a guardian. They gotta!
But Mushu, I thought you already were a family guardian.
What? Oh, no, don't even worry about that. That's just real technical, just for us guardians.
You tricked us!
No. See, I just didn't want to bog y'all down with all the guardian needs. See, it's very complex, a lot of fine print, you wouldn't understand.
And that's the Keyblade? I have the power! Wait, whoa, we locked... So by default, everything's open.
Guess it's about time to be moving on.
You shall be missed.
Is it okay if we come back to visit?
Of course.
We will look forward to your return.
You two play nice.
Whoa. Watch it, soldier.
Oh, they're gonna play just fine.
Goodbye, Sora. Donald.
Think if they hide the dragon. He'd be fine. Oh, I'm unlocking. Okay. Ah, restore MP relative to the amount of damage taken. Ooh. All right. Ooh, is that what I think it is? Oh, Hercules. We gotta do Hercules. I know I'm supposed to go to Beauty and Beast, but Hercules. Oh, not worry about that now. Oddly enough.
Bring it on.
Is it just a Colosseum again or no? Whoa! Okay. Oh. Ghost dogs. You know, one of these days, they're probably going to have, like, maybe Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to have, like, the haunted house from